According to the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Association, this spring produced the second most tornadoes in the United States since 1950. There have already been 11 extreme disasters in 2024 with a price tag of over $25 billion. A new report shows FEMA could slip into the red by August with a shortfall of more than $1 billion. A FEMA spokesperson says the agency is working with Congress to try to address the funding issue. According to the agency's website, it takes an average of a month for a state's federal declaration to be approved. Within days of the tornadoes, FEMA representatives were on the ground surveying damage in our area. On May 20th, Governor Ron DeSantis sent a formal request for assistance.